It isn't our precious virus that makes you. It isn't who you kill or who you screw. It's the heartbreaks. Bigger than better.
The interesting thing about Gaga doing Horror Story was I did not choose her. She chose me, which was incredible. My phone rang and she said, I'm really in the mood to change things up. I've always wanted to act. Do you think you could write a little something for me? I'm a big fan of yours in the show. And I was so flattered and I said, why don't you give me a month and let me come at you with something. It went from being 2 episodes to 8 episodes to, you know, she's now the run of the season this year.
I've always been scrupulously honest with you, James. I never pretended more than I felt.
Ryan Murphy and her are almost like two peas in a pod. They go so well together because they think so much alike.
I've never seen her happier watching her evolve as an actress. She's forced herself to get in touch with a different part of herself.
You need to burn so you can rise from the ashes.
She came to us with that sort of youthful enthusiasm and a want to have mastery over that. And that's why she never gets boring to people, because I think that they can see in her talent that she is pushing herself. She's learning while she's doing it.
Why do you cry, love?
I'm so ugly.
No, you don't lack beauty. You lack commitment. Let me help you. Become who you were born to be.
This is my first, you know, big acting job. So just as a person or as an artist, it is extremely helpful to really feel like I am her while I'm working. I get to lay in here and read my lines and really get comfortable, because when she walks into the room, it all belongs to her. And that's the way she manipulates people.
You'd be amazed the wondrous possibilities that can begin with a simple hello.
I think she was drawn to be an actor because maybe she was a little afraid of it, like she wanted to conquer it, and yet she's playing someone who has absolutely no fear.
Who's the little mouse now?
So smashing those two ideas up against each other has made for some remarkable scenes and remarkable television.
He made me! He made me everything I am!
And you made me in his image.
We have quite a process to making the Countess come to life. As far as the physical makeup, we've done over 65 looks that are all original.
As a hairdresser, it's been a huge challenge, and honestly, I loved it.
Working with Lady Gaga has been a highlight of my career. It's been fun, it's been educational, it's been tough in times just getting the volume of really great couture clothing. I'm not a stylist, I don't know much about the high fashion and what's in, what's out, and how to get my hands on it. So I learned a lot, and that part was great. And I loved how knowledgeable she is with it.
Lou and I spent time talking, you know, about how I feel about the character, because there's a lot that has to do with her intuition and practical things, like, you know, why she wears her hair a certain way when she goes out hunting, because she doesn't want to get any germs on her, because the Countess likes everything pure. She's very tailored. And she's very centered, even though her heart's pounding.
You must have a lot of questions. I have answers.
The Countess really stands out because she is always evolving. And one thing that Gaga actually brought up about the Countess is that she really wanted to feel a little bit different with each love interest. So if you watch her throughout the season, you'll notice that we went a little bit more modern when she was with Donovan. When she was with Tristan, she was a little bit more rock and roll and fun. When she's with Will Drake, she's extremely elegant and sophisticated. When she's with Valentino, it was really digging through our references to find the most authentic 20s feel and make it our own.
That's every, I think, hair or makeup person's dream, is to get to do, like, every era.
Goddesses don't speak in whispers, they scream.
I will miss the Countess and I will miss Gaga so much.
She's really reinvigorated the show, and not just the show, but all of our lives around her, you know? I think we're all better people and artists for knowing her.
This isn't a crisis. It's a invitation for an adventure.